Alright, you guys, and there we have it. Even with all the advantages in the world, Ulm could still not survive the Great Blobbing Wars. It's kind of sad. I expected them to do at least a little better. But anyways, this has been a time lapse. If you guys want to see more, please like, favorite, and subscribe to my channel. I also have some Let's Plays if you want to see them. And thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Ilyra2, and I'll see you guys in the next time lapse. Goodbye.